guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Catherine. Welcome back if you've been here before, and welcome if you're new to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. I am gonna be creating this look today with the Fenty Beauty Moroccan Spice palette. So I do hope you enjoy this tutorial, and if you wanna see how I achieve this look, then keep on watching. Bye. Alright guys, and we're gonna go ahead and get started. I am gonna be using the Fenty Moroccan Spice palette by Fenty Beauty. Look at that. I'm gonna go in with my M441 Morphe brush, and I'm gonna go into this color right here and use that as my transition color. Off the excess, and I really want to concentrate this on my outer corner. And my eyebrows are done already, as you can see, and also my face is primed with the Cover FX. You already know, one of my faves. Do a simple look with kind of like a cut crease, and unfortunately my eyes are kind of hooded, which I hate, but we're gonna make it work. I'm gonna just do our cut crease a little higher. So, I am then going to go into this color right here. And these colors have the name on the back, which is kind of annoying. I wish they would have done it. I mean, I like the packaging, but I wish they would have done it like inside on top of the actual color. I do want to go ahead and take my P. Louise base, and I am going to carve out my crease a little bit. Go in with this e.l.f. concealer brush, which is like 10, just to kind of I'm gonna go ahead and take my finger just to kind of blend in that. that eyeshadow. So it should look something like so. And I do want to go in with that white color, which the name is Maracush. I'm gonna go ahead and take my MAC 242 brush, which is this brush right here. Should look something like so. I am gonna go ahead and take this like pointy, and I'm gonna go in again with the same color. I'm gonna go in again with my 441 brush and just kind of blend that out a little bit. I am gonna go ahead and go in with my Maybelline Matte and Poreless Foundation. Using the Morphe M439 brush. gonna go ahead and take my Morphe sponge and I'm gonna spray a little of my Master Fix Maybelline and just kind of like and go in with my collab to contour and to highlight. I'm gonna use the Pretty Vulgar concealer. And you already know the brush I'm gonna use. I'm gonna take my same Morphe sponge and just dab that right into the product. Also, that defines this area right here because you can sharpen it. Thank you. Now I am gonna go ahead and work on my lower lash line brush from Moda Pro. And I'm gonna work this color here. That into my lower lash line. Like I am gonna go off camera, put on my lashes. The lashes I'm gonna put on, I don't know, I'm obsessed with these lashes. These are from Kiss, in the style Splendor. All right guys, and I am back, and this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. And if you want to see more tutorials like this, just let me know on the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to like this video. See you next time. Bye.